Well, how about the Warriors? Dale County was an underdog going into tonight's matchup with an undefeated op, but handled business and takes home our Dothan Off-Road Team of the Night. They're up against Daleville on the road next.